بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. السلام عليكم. Today our topic is revision of chapter element. Key point of lesson: element is the simplest kind of matter, and you know that. What is a matter? Matter is anything that occupies space and has a mass, and they cannot be split into two or more simpler substances. The simplest kind of matter is element, and we cannot split that element into two or more simpler substances. Elements in the periodic table are arranged according to their properties. Every element in the periodic table are arranged according to their properties. And every element in a periodic table has a specific symbol and a sign and atomic number. In a periodic table, each vertical column is called group and horizontal rows is a period. And first period is the shortest period. It includes only two elements, that is hydrogen and helium. And as we move left to right, the periodic properties of periodic table gradually decreases. Means at the left side the number of metal element is greater as compared to the right side of the periodic table. Metals are ductile, means you can easily convert metals into wires. Malleable means they cannot lose its shape when hammered it, porous, and they conduct heat and electricity and have high melting and boiling point and show shiny appearance. Whereas non-metal are non-ductile, non-malleable and non-sonorous and do not conduct heat and electricity, having low melting and boiling point and show dull appearance. Metals are used in making ornaments, cooking utensils and electric wires, whereas non-metals are used in making fertilizers, drugs and fuel. Thank you so much for listening to the lecture.